Jokers and the two people on my team. And I know for a fact that the Jokers. Basically, it's Christian listeners are about the four of one of them. Basically, our team are my team.
Yeah. That's our guess.
I'm thinking about throwing it against them.
I am too. To be honest, I just don't want, because I don't want to take the shot at it. I think it's Brittany or Whitney. And, like, most likely Whitney is what I'm hearing. And I'd rather not take, but basically for me, I know I would stay out for, I guess, honestly, like, vote for sure for the Jokers, because Brittany, I put her on the block, so I can't risk her. But then, and Azza is still kind of mad at everyone, I don't know. So, like, I know I would stay up for them, and then, I mean, I'll see it. For me, it's like, I'm going to see the house at the end of this week, but, like, if the house is still pretty set on Whitney, like, which I know she's your teammate, so, like, you know, I'm not set on that. If you're not, like, I'm open.
The thing is, right now, Whitney would be a number for us. I know you don't trust
her. No, totally.
I think she'll be a number for us. I'm trying to figure out if there's any way we could add Whitney to the list of possible people who would take a shot at the games.
No, I'm fine with that. I'm just not fine with, basically, I'm not going to let Joker win.
You wouldn't let a Joker win?
No, I wouldn't let Joker win.
Wait, why? Because you think they would come up to your team?
I put them on the block.
They put you on the block?
Yeah, and Brittany only came to that promise for 1 week. And that was this week, and she didn't win. So she needs a reason. She has one.
I feel very, very close to Brittany, actually.
But then Brittany feels close to Whitney, you know? And then Whitney's already approached the Kings.
I don't know how close they are, because Whitney tells me that she does not trust Brittany.
What?
I don't know how close they are, because Whitney tells me that she doesn't trust
Whitney. And Brittany's telling people that she doesn't trust Whitney. So we never know.
Okay, they could just be.
They might play each other.
But really, I mean, yeah, they could be lying to us.
But for me, I just. The reality is, like, Brittany and her team are personally angry at me, and that's enough. And I'm not going to take a shot at the Kings. Like, even if they. Like, they may want to. But, like. I could just see them not.
They only. So there's no one who would take a shot at the Kings next week.
Well. Except Whitney.
Only Whitney, because right now Whitney's on the fence and we would have to, like, convince her.
To take a shot at the Kings, who would she go after then?
Probably the Jokers, because she doesn't want to get blood on her hands with the Kings. She knows that a King has to go. Dude, Brittany is going after the Kings